Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Elden Ring PC Let's Play. We're on episode number 234, and we are gonna do some things that are a little bit different now. So we're gonna leave Castle Sol, and I wanna go way back into Liurnia. We're gonna go into the Carrion Study Hall. And the reason we're gonna do this is because I forgot to do the upside down schoolhouse thing.
So?
We have in our possession the thing that needs to go here. Examine pedestal. Here we go. Pretty cool. All right, so something happened. What it was, I don't know, but let's talk to this guy and see if he has any ideas. Hey, Bubber. Okay, nothing. He ain't got nothing for us. Oh, the other thing. I think I am going to start getting the Moonlight Katana up. I don't know if I'll do it like I think things are upside down, Babeth. All right. Well, let's see. We can. What is that? Oh, I have to get rid of this. That is a hand. It's gonna try and get us. So let's make sure it doesn't. All right, it's dead. It's dead. All right. Okay. Try down. Right, try down. Okay. Gotcha. Now, why can't we see my face in this? Hold on. There's my face. I can't see my face up in there.
I may have toggled my cam bar off.
Is it back now? No.
Please hold.
There I go. Hi there. There I am. Somehow, I janked that up. Oh well. It's all good. In the hood. Alright. I don't want to die to these things. And they're not super tough. So that's a nice thing. They aren't super tough. I also have a cuss button I want to test out here. So I'm just going to say some things and let's see if... All right. I'm going to put a marker in also. Just I have been updating my OBS config and I'm quite happy with where things are now. This is really trippy. I am very nervous about this. It's giving me anxiety. Although, when I was a child, I used to go upside down on our couch, like... Oh, it's that person. What are they doing? Hi. Preceptor Miriam. I don't think I'll be able to hit her with anything, but I will... Well, maybe Frenzied Burst. Let's see how we do. Okay. That looks like one of those ghosty ghosts up there. So I think we can kill Miriam just by doing this. Which I think we should. Oh, that really got her. She's insane now. Or is it a he? I'm not sure. Okay, I need to juice up. And I think she ran away. And I would too. Let's see how our bow does to these guys. Nothing. Okay. I don't even know how to get over there anyway. So yeah, what was I saying? Oh yeah, our OBS setup. So I got it set up so it should be pretty streamlined now. In terms of switching between games and audio and music videos. I'm pretty happy with what I've got going on now. That was sucky. Okay. Oh no, no you don't. That was very rude. That is some good stuff, whatever happened there. Now, are there Stormcaller snails around here? I don't know, but it looked like that guy was a special kind of... Ooh, Somber 2, okay. Anyway. So yeah, there's gonna be Mask of Confidence. Let's see what this does, or is about. There's going to be some different content on the channel now that I've got it simplified and more streamlined. Hopefully it will be a good thing. And people will... I'm all tangled up here, YouTube. Hold on a minute. There we go. There we go. Oops. Okay, sorry about that. A mask with the mouth sewn shut with gold thread increases arcane. When Radigan married Renala, he ordered the Kyrian magic preceptors to don these masks to make it clear that all of their matters were to be kept strictly private. That's the same one that that rude person had. And it's just, it doesn't do anything. Oh, it increases arcane. To what extent? By 3, not too shabby shab. And what is... So 18. We can wear it. And so we might as well. Although... Yeah, I don't like it. I don't like it. That's better. Okay. Okie dokie. So yeah, maybe I'll make a video about how I set up my OBS. It's pretty cool, I think. Now, where is this... Where is she at? She's down there. Okay, there's another hand. That's dead. Yeah, I used to go upside down. Hold on, let her shoot, and then I'll shoot. On our couch, and get that feeling of, like... What do you call it? Vertigo. I'd hang my head off the side of the couch. Lucidity, cool. I don't know what that does, but I'll find out in a minute. Okay, hold on, let's find out what that does. And it would feel like I had my feet on the ceiling. So this is reminding me of that when I was a little boy. I also used to look through binoculars the opposite way. And like run around our house. My parents were very loving and understanding in hindsight. Okay, let's go over here, I guess. We took out Preceptor Miriam. Oh, okay. That was rude. Not nice. Let's do some of this here, and we'll take a look at what that spell is. Lucidity. Okay, never mind. Hold on. We gotta take care of this first. Alright, anybody else coming? Anybody else? Okay. Lucidity. One of the sorceries of the Kyrian royal family alleviates buildup of sleep and madness. That's pretty cool. This sorcery can be cast well in motion. The Carrion Knights never waver. That's actually pretty cool, because I don't know if Lord's Heal or Lord's Aid... What is it? Lord's Aid, I think, is the one that I had. Where is it? Dragon Ball Blessing. Bestial Vitality. Where... Hold on, I've got it right here. Lord's Aid. So it's equipped. How do I... I guess it doesn't matter. You can't see it that way. Well, what I want to see... Yeah, it doesn't eliminate insanity. And the Deathblight one, which is down here somewhere. This one, no. This, no. Well, there's one. There is one, I promise, that eliminates Deathblight build. Whoa, that sucked. Here it is. So we have a thing to get rid of almost everything except bleed. But you can't... Bleed is like a temporary thing anyway, so... Anyway, that's really cool. We'll have to consider using that if we ever run into a... If we ever run into a situation that, sleep or... Be wary of hole. Where? Down there? There's no hole. Oh, there is. Maybe they patched it away. I don't know. Everything is different because it's upside down. Okay. Can I... No. Okay. So what do we do here? We run around and we gotta fall down safely. What does this say? Jumping. Okay. Yes. I don't think we can make that. So, how do we get down here, YouTube? Right here? Clearly, right here. Okay. Alright, now we're on this. And... Is our light on? I can't even tell. I think it was. Let's get rid of this and put on those stones so that we are probably going to need them. Test the waters of things as we jump down. Okay, so it's like those are the same height and these are the same height. So that's where I came from. Let's see, where do we want to go, I guess, is the question. It looks like we just want to drop down. And does it matter which way? Let's see. We have this lattice here. So either way, I think, would probably be fine. I think it would. And I don't see anything special on either particular direction. Okay. Now the question becomes, what's the safest bet to drop down? Here, maybe? Oh, boy. Don't die. Thank you. Okay. Alright. These were lamps. Well, they still are lamps, but they were up, they were the other way around, obviously. What's that? Can we go in there? There's one hole. Maybe. Maybe is the answer. Can we go around this? This might be the puzzle part. Be careful. Oh, no, you can go around. Oh, there's a drop, too. Okay. Noted. Noted. Two drops, actually. Okay. And let's see if we can... I don't know. I don't think I can get up here anyway. So that solves that problem. Oh, look, there's a pressure plate. Okay, so we're going to fall down here where it looks safe. So, here-ish, I guess? Right? Okay. Thank you for appraising my messages. That's awesome. You guys are the greatest. What does this say? Likely arms. Okay. Likely gesturing. Okay. Holy proof dried liver.
And then I'm gonna go over here and go around this way. And I guess we drop down on that. I don't think we can climb on this ladder, right? Like, that's crazy. It's upside down. It's making me feel funny, mommy. Okay. Sure. Okay. And this. Okay. And we're going down. So, or are we going up? I don't understand things. I think we're going up, but we're upside down. Right?
Yeah.
Yes is the answer to that question. Okay. All right. Let me out of this ride. What does this say? Could this be down or up? Yeah, that's a great question. You know, it's unclear which direction we're in. I think we're on the up. We're on the ceiling. So we should be upside down. Yes, and there's only one exit, so that's nice. Alright, what does this have to say? Praise the Elden Ring. Alright. Let's open the door. Hopefully, well, this is a cutscene, so that's scary. I did not expect snow. Oh, is this a tower? I think maybe we have access to that tower. That could be it. All right. Well, I hope you guys had... Oh, a grace. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. Well, I hope you guys had a great Thanksgiving. Mine was pretty good. We deep fried... Not deep fried. I apologize for that. We air fried steaks and had all the sides that we normally would. And... it was fun. The family cooked together by horseback battle. Okay. Cool. Thank you for that tip. I did not realize we had a tea. I did not rest. I will. Let's rest. And I'm also going to put on that spell just in case. I can't level. I don't know why I did that. This is what I want. So... Lord's Aid and Ordered Healing. Bestial Flame. Okay, we'll get rid of... let's get rid of Dragon Fire. And we'll put on... Lucidity. We still need our wand for that one. I want to see how that looks, actually. But up. Where's my wand at? There it is. I'm still medium, so that's nice. So I go bop, bop, and then... oh, I need to put on a spell. Oops. Okay. Okay, cool. Very nice. Okay, let's see, it says try riding. Uh-oh. That looks special. I really hope this isn't one of those... oh, it's because... wait, acquire materials. Oh, touch someone's bloodstain from the team that I'm in. How did you die? You were fighting something, and something got you. Okay. Ooh, this is one of them, jerks. Okay. Okay. How far does that go? Pretty far, actually. See how he likes Black Flame. Or actually, let's see how he likes Frenzied Burst. Or Lightning Spear, actually, for that matter. He doesn't mind Lightning Spear at all. How about Black Flame, then? How do you like some Black Flame? That's actually better. Okay. Ouch. Oh, he's not that tough. That didn't hurt that bad. Let's rot him. How about that? Let's rot him. Oh, why can't I? What's the matter with this? Why won't it let me use Ezyke's Decay? I don't have the crit strength for it. Okay, that's an oversight on my behalf. All right, let's do this. And then I guess we'll try some Black Flame and we'll just use swords. Because that's a thing that we can do. Ow! Ow, that hurt! I don't want to get close to him, that's for sure. Ow! Okay. Alright. Now I understand why they said what they said. So, let's, No. Okay, I don't know what he's doing. But, that's not good. That can't be good. Okay. Okay, yeah, that was stupid. That was a long roll. Okay. Ouch. Ooh, ow. Okay. Alright. How about this? Nope. Ow. Okay. Time to go back on the horse. I think I understand why they said that now. Nope, I didn't want to get off of it, but that's fine. Ah. Ouch. Let me out. Let's go down here. About, okay. All right. Okay. All right. No, don't get up! Dude, that's not what I wanted. I hate that button. I hate that button does that. Okay, get... Oh, Shazbot. Dead. Damn. That guy's tough. Okay, let's figure out something else. I think the sword will work. I think I'm going to try my coated sword, and I think I'm going to do horseback. And also, I'm going to use Rot, if I can. I don't know why I couldn't use the Ezyke's Decay. It needs Faith of 23. My Faith should absolutely be that, and so should my Arcane. What is the FP cost? 48? I should absolutely have that as well. Why could I not do that? So, Arcane is 15. Well, isn't that convenient? How about now? Can I do it now? Haha, I can. All right. Let's see if it'll work even. I mean, right? Let's get our runes and fight this big fatty again.
I'm just going to try decay. I don't know if it's going to be the way here or not, but... Oh, why can't I again? Oh, I can't do it on horseback. That's what it is. Hold on. I want to switch this out for the regular decay. Or, actually, I could just do it the one time, I guess. Let's try it. That sucks. He knocked me out of my thing. Okay. Yeah, this isn't going so well. Let's go ahead and do that. And then, how about it again? Roll, dude. Is he even rottable? I don't know. Let's go past. Damn it. Ouch. Okay. New strategy. So he's a dragon? Let's see how he likes some other things then. I don't want Ezike's decay. I want the one I can do on horseback. So you can't do, from what I know, at least what I think, you can't do the big ones from horseback. You can do the littler versions of them from horseback, but not the big ones. Like I could do Rotten Breath. I don't need this. Let's try Fire. And then, let's try also, because Lightning wasn't that great, let's try Cold. We'll try a bunch of different strategies here. Ice. That would probably be good. Black Flame worked okay. But let's try something else. Flame of Frenzy from my eyes. Gills Flame, Magma Breath. Channels Dragon to bite foes, rend foes. I'm going to want something... I wonder if this would be good. I can't do these from horseback, right? I don't think I can. This might be good. Gravity Well, I don't want to mess with. Well, let's try those for a hot minute. And then for this one, I guess I'll try... I'll just see how it goes with the Scouring Black Flame. Though since he is from the Church of the Black Flame or whatever the heck you want to call it, I don't know if that's going to be very good for us. Let's try Fire first, I guess. It's good that we can get our runes without having to worry about it, though. Okay. Bubble up. And get away. Ride towards. That didn't even hit him? Oh, he was too far away. Okay. Well, that sucks. Let's try it again. Come on. That wasn't horrible. It wasn't great. So fire isn't a thing that we care about. Let's try Glintstone Breath. It's not fair that he's faster than me with his stupid balls. No. Oh, that got him. Ooh, actually, that was pretty good. If I can just keep charging him with that. Actually, that was pretty dang good. Oh, F you, man. Alright. He's pissing me off. Ooh, yeah. Glintstone, man. Glintstone is the way. The way of, at least from the beginning of it. So he's going to keep throwing these at me. And I still have to keep doing this to him. Okay, that's fine. But that is definitely doing some good damage there. Definitely. Okay. Run. Do the one and then run.
Oh, damn.
He got me. Oh, I didn't want to do that, but okay. Okay, let him do his roly bit. That's fine. Go ahead and do it. I'll hit you from here. Damn, that hurt. Oh. No, no, dude. Get on the horse, man. Oh, you piece of garbage. Oh, you piece of garbage. Okay, okay. Get over, get over. Ah, son of a mother... Let's see if that beep button works. Okay, this guy's kind of a pain in my butt. I do like the glintstone, though. The glintstone was good stuff. Do we have anything that makes our sorceries better? So we have charged spells and skills. That would be a good one. Raises potencies of sorceries. Okay. And what else do we have here? Let's do, well, he's hitting us with fire, so we should probably put that on and non-physical. So fire and non-physical. That should be good. And let's, we don't need this anymore. Let's put this on, because that gives us a significant intelligence boost. And then let's put on our big fatty outfit, because why not? So we have some poise to maybe not get knocked down. I mean, we're going to be heavy, but maybe that's okay. Actually, this is not a sorcery. This is an incantation. So I want that charged spells and skills. Okay, I think that applies there as well. And actually, let's do this. We're medium now? Okay, good. So let's try that and see. So we know glintstone is really good. It's really good. And I can also use a rune arc to get our attributes up by +5. And so, yeah, let's do that. Bubble. Runes. And let's do the things, I guess. Let's see how much better this is, if it is at all. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Oh, I should have used blue Kool-Aid there. Ow! No! Shit! I would like to get him to roll for me and then be in this area, because that's where we really did the most good stuff. Here it is. Is this it? Wait, is this it? No, that's not it. Here it is. Yes! Oh, dude, yes! Yes, more, please. Yes, keep going. Oh, dude. Yes. Suck it, Grandpa! Haha! Godskin noble hood, robe, bracelets, and trousers. All right, let's take a look at what the godskin things give us here. I'm gonna go and do my healing. That was pretty good. Hopefully he doesn't come back. I would imagine he doesn't because he dropped all that stuff. So let's take a look at some of these things. So we have, first of all, hood made by sewing together patches of smooth skin. Subcutaneous fat makes it plump and soft. Worn by godskin nobles. Nobles are the most ancient apostles who are said to have assimilated in human physiology. Not unlike the crucible, the Erd Tree in its primordial form. I'm never going to wear that. Strengthens not the noble presence incantation. Robe made by some blah blah blah. Nobles are the most ancient apostles who are said to have assimilated. Okay, yeah. It's all probably going to be all the same. Yep. And these are the other ones. Yep. Okay, good. Good, good. So that was awesome. Let's go back to our old config. It's fine. Bandit boots. Okay. Don't need that. Okay, cool. That was pretty good. Let's keep with that, and then let's rest here for a moment. I don't have enough. We didn't get barely any runes from that guy, did we? Yeah, like 4,000 runes. What a joke. What a joke. But what can we do in here? We can get, I don't even know what's up here, actually, because this is the one over here, which we've been... It's been on our list for a while, but we haven't been able to do it. And we're a little bit over. We're just going to continue. We'll go up here and see what's up here. Hopefully it's not going to be horrible and not going to take us to, like, another world pain. But if it does, then we'll probably have to end it. Lots and lots of rune fragments and sanctuary stones. Lots and lots of them. All right, let's see if we can do this. Hopefully I can. What does this say? If only I had a lover. Right. Open. Yay, I can open it. Okay. So it's a tower, like the others so far. Is it going up or down? Up. Good. Wow, Grey Worm looks kind of haggard there, doesn't he? Yellow eyes, like a cat. Meow. It's long time that we're on the elevator. Okay, and there's a sight of grace right here, which always makes me, I mean, it's a convenience, obviously, so you can go right back here, but like, you only have to go up by one level in a typical one anyway. I don't know what this one's going to be like. Let's take a look and see where we're at, actually. So there's the ocean. There's some ships. But I don't see them down there. Perhaps I don't have the ability to see that far? I don't know. Or maybe they're just not there. First off, tarnished in short seek death. Okay, so what is this? This is... Curse Mark of Death. The Stargazer Heirloom. Okay, let's take a look at those things. Stargazer Heirloom. It raises intelligence by 5. Nice. That's pretty cool. So now we have intelligence, faith, dexterity, and strength. Very cool. I don't need that right now. Actually, why don't I just go across the board with these things and see how that works out for us. Because they don't have any cons to these. These are just straight up attribute plus fivers. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Let's take a look at
What it says, though. A talisman engraved with the legend of a queen raises intelligence. The young astrologer gazed at the night sky as she walked. She had always chased the stars every step of her journey. Then she met the full moon, and in time, the astrologer became a queen. Okay, so we also got what I think is a key item. So let's just look at that. It was the curse mark of death that we got, I believe. And curse mark carved into Lunar Princess Rani's discarded flesh. Curse mark carved into the discarded flesh of Rani the Witch, also known as the half-wheel wound of the centipede. This curse mark was carved at the moment of death of the first demigod and should have taken the shape of a circle. However, two demigods perished at the same time, breaking the curse mark into two half-wheels. Rani was the first of the demigods whose flesh perished, while the Prince of Death perished in soul alone. All right, let's go talk to Rani then real quick. I know that we're over. That's not what I wanted. She's up here. Let's go there and see where she's at. If she's got anything to say about this. Now, she gave us... careful. She gave us that hourglass that we used to flip the world and get into the tower there. And then I think she disappeared. But I don't know if she's up here or what. And who else wanted the curse mark of death? What was her name? The Death Lady. We'll check her out real quick, too. If Rani isn't up here. Well, it's nice that there's a Grace up here. But she's not here. So let's go then to it's down in the area here, I think. Hollow Horn Grounds, the Ancestral Woods. And I'd say, no, it's not there. It's where the waterfall was. Is it here? Across the roots. The Nameless Eternal, so that's Nox. Deep Root Depths Finger Reader. Great Waterfall Crest. I think it's here. Yes, Fia. It's her. We need to talk to her, I think. There she is. Okay, good. Please don't attack us or kill us or anything. Okay. Hey, Fia. I really don't want a Beldakin's blessing, but hopefully she'll say something. Give curse mark of death, yes.
This is the other Hallowbrand. How did you... Oh, my utmost thanks.
You're welcome.
With this, Godwin can take his rightful place as first of the dead and claim a second, illustrious life.
Cool.
You are our true champion.
Aw.
And though I can't be of any use to you, can I hold you tight? If only for a moment.
Radiant Baldekin's blessing. That must be a repeating one or something.
I will soon lay with Godwin, and it will surely stir within me the new life of the Golden Prince and first dead of the demigods as the rune of those who live in death. Please. Do one thing for me. Brandish this child, my rune, and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming our Elden Lord. I will soon lay with
okay,
to conceive.
The same.
Brandish my rune. Stay the persecution
okay.
Becoming.
Okay. I mean, I don't know. I haven't decided what I'm gonna do. Let's take a look at that thing she gave us, which was an inventory item. So we have Baldekin's Blessing and Radiant Baldekin's Blessing. It's a consumable. This is a one-time use, it looks like. Protection of a hidden temple in the guise of a bedchamber. This blessing is of the utmost rarity. Use FP to temporarily raise poise. The effect lasts longer than a mere favor. It is said that a deathbed companion will only produce a blessing of this kind for a champion, but once in her entire life. A soul blessing which she imbues of her own volition. Wow, that's cool. Well, I'm going to use this one because it's going to take down our hit points a bit. And I'll leave the other one alone. And yeah, I guess we're going to end it here. Anyway, thank you for watching. I hope that you're enjoying this playthrough. I know that I'm starting to enjoy it a little bit more now that I'm starting to get back on track with things. And yeah, I hope to see you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.